Hello friends, how are you? Welcome to How to YouTube. Today in this video tutorial I will teach you how to create a pop-up email subscription widget for your WordPress blog. In this tutorial I will teach you the easiest method to create a pop-up email subscription widget for your WordPress blog. And this method is very simple and easy, and you don't need to pay for any plugin. So here you can see the demo. You can use this type of widgets, you can use this type of widgets, you can use this type of widgets, you can use the email subscription widget at the footer, at the header, or you can use the mini email subscription widgets of this kind. So let's get started. First of all, you need to click on the read more button in the description of this video and copy the URL. Then paste that URL in the address bar and hit the enter key. Now here you need to click on the sign up button and here enter your email address. Now click on the sign up for free button. In the next step, you need to choose a password. So here you need to choose a strong password. I am going to choose a simple one, and here you need to enter your website address. So just go to your website and copy the website URL and paste that URL here. After that, click on the continue button. Now here you will see a code which you have to install on your blog. Since you are using WordPress, so click on the download the plugin link. And a link will open in a new tab. Here scroll down and you need to download the plugin from here. So just tap on the download button to download the plugin on your computer. It has been downloaded in my computer. Now go to your site and login. After that, click on the plugin and click on the add plugin. Here click on the upload plugin. Now click on choose file. Here you have to locate the plugin which you have just downloaded. So just locate the plugin here. I have located the plugin. After tap on the open button. Now install. Now the plugin will start uploading to your site and it will take a few seconds since it is just 25 MB. Now once the plugin is uploaded to your site, just click on the active plugin button. This will activate the plugin on your WordPress blog. Now once the plugin is activated, you will see a get site control menu on the left sidebar. So just hover the mouse on it and then click on sign in button. Here you need to enter the email which we had used for signing up for get site control in the previous steps. So just enter an email address which you had used and then enter the password and then click on the sign in button. Now you will be signed into get site control. Here you need to select a site and select the site and then click on go to dashboard. Now you will see it is showing installation. Here you need to go installation and click on check code button. It will check for the code on your site. Now you can see it is showing installed. It means the plugin is activated on our site correctly. Now come back and here you need to click on the create widget button and then select the subscribe. Now here select the appearance of the pop-up email subscription widget for your WordPress blog. I am going with the full screen. After that you can select the colors, background color, header text color, normal text color, and you can also apply the themes. And here you can select the fonts. Here you can select the animation. after that click on content tab. Here you need to edit the title subscribe plus. Here you can change the description, and here you can select the fields which you want from your user. For example, you can add email address name and email address both, or just email address, and you can edit the subscribe button. For example, here you can type do it. Now here you can write a simple note, we will like it. Whatever you want, you can do it. Now the next type is successful message. When someone will subscribe to your blog, it will show a message. You can see a title as thank you and write a description. You can also redirect the user to a URL. For example, select the redirect to a URL and here paste your URL. Now click on the behavior. Here you can select for how many time do you want to show this window to your visitors. It is under following conditions: after 5 seconds, not more than once every week. Whatever you want, you can do. Now here you can select the targeting. For example, if you want to show this widget only on a specific page, then you can also select on this. Here you can select don't show on, and here paste the URL. The widget will not be shown on that URL. Now it is all not needed. Now here you can also select integration. For integration, you need to subscribe to your premium plan. Can also integrate this with Mailchimp or with any other which you want, but now I am not going to do this. After that, click on the OK button. Here we had now it's all done. Now click on the OK button. Now the widget has been created. Just click on the activate now button. Now the widget will be activated to your site.